Eastern Conference champions, and the new Larry Bird Trophy awarded to the Eastern Conference Finals Most Valuable Player. Please welcome ESPN's Lisa Salters.
Thank you. The Eastern Conference Champions Trophy was recently named after one of the greatest Celtics of all time, the Houdini of the hardwood, Bob Cousy. Now here to present the trophy to the Boston Celtics is two-time NBA champion in 1981, Finals MVP, Celtics legend, Cedric Maxwell.
Lisa, first of all, it would be disrespectful if we did not acknowledge Miami. That's a hell of a club over there. They played great. Now, how about them damn Celtics? On behalf of the Boston Celtics, I am getting this trophy right now for the Eastern Conference guys who just won it, and I'm handing it over right now to the old man, Al Horford.
January, you guys were 3 games under 500. Just how did you get here? How were you able to turn it around?
Man, first of all, honor and glory to the Lord for putting us in this position. Grinding. We stayed with it. We believed in each other. We made a commitment on the defensive end. That was the biggest thing. Defending, and that was going to be our identity. And that's what's carried us this far.
Al, 141 playoff games for you to reach the finals. What has that weight been like?
It's been a great journey. A lot of battles. Obviously never been able to get it, but had a lot of great teammates along the way. And this group is special. And I'm really happy to be sharing this moment with these guys.
Congratulations to you, Al.
Thank you.
And now for something really unique. For the first time ever, the NBA is recognizing Conference Finals Most Valuable Players. The East Trophy is aptly named after one of the greatest forwards in NBA history and a member of the 75th anniversary team, Larry Bird. Once again, to do the honor, Larry Bird's former teammate, welcome back, Cedric Maxwell.
Girl, it is a pleasure to be on top. Now, for me to give this MVP trophy out, let me see here. Jason Tatum.
Jason, before this series even started, you and I talked about your 5-year journey in the NBA, now winning